It's the Sarcoxie Square and Chief Sarcoxie Days. We're live. KOAM News Now, drop the news first. The event continues all day today and then wrapping up. It's the annual tradition in town getting together. If I remember right, Sarcoxie is the oldest town in Jasper County. We're the Bears and we're the best. The Sarcoxie Bears. Shop. Thanks for sharing our stories. Just be sure you follow us too, all right? Chief Sarcoxie Days and the parade. There you go. There's some Sarcoxie Bears football. The music on the square continuing this afternoon and into tonight. there's a kid's toy and dad's toy, right? It's the annual festival, you call it, here in Sarcoxie, Chief Sarcoxie Days. Sarcoxie is named after a Native American Indian tribe. He was a chief, I believe, is his name. The town was settled in the 1840s, which is decades before Joplin even. The town was founded as the railroad came through. I believe it was a Frisco. And strawberries is what they were known for, fresh strawberries. Nice. I have no idea what that is, but oh man, that's a hot rod. Followed by the police. I don't know what that means. It's a lot of fun, right? It's my best friends here in Sarcoxie. Chief Sarcoxie Dave. Don't miss it.